In the year of our Lord 792, I, Brother Edulfus, do scribe these words as a record of daily life at the Lord's Monastery in Lindisfarne. It is my hope that future generations of brothers gathering in accord with God's will shall learn and be uplifted by this record of our daily lives in service of the Most High. We are a community with rich history in the Eternal, having been guided by the Lord through the work of many saints such as Ebbeth, Adon, and Cuthbert. It is humbling to know my own meagre contributions will be remembered in heaven among such holy. In the few months since I ended my last entry, things have begun to change here. On the far side of the island, there's a festering marsh and strange noises can be heard from that direction, especially at night. Brother Jacobus was sent to investigate a few days ago and has not returned. I overheard a few of the brothers whispering of cursed spirits in the swamp, yet I give no credence to such blasphemous speculation. Father Elias has been seldom seen for the last several weeks. He is overseeing a restoration of the ancient catacombs under the sepulchre of St. Cuthbert. Father has closed off the area to all except a few of his...